Now new at 6:30, a barge accident has created a problem at the Deepwater Wind Farm. Deepwater Wind officials told our news partners at the Providence Journal that a barge being used in the construction hit and dented the foundation being hammered into the water. The good news, repairing the foundation won't throw the project off track, and the company expects all five turbines to be running and powering 17,000 homes as early as next year.